is almost time to play ball in Stockton. Tonight, the Stockton Ports take on the Sacramento River Cats in an exhibition game.
And our Chris Riva live at Banner Island Ballpark. Just a perfect night for a game of baseball, Chris.
Oh, the weather is fantastic here in Stockton tonight. Beautiful blue skies. There's a little bit of a breeze that's blowing out tonight. Doesn't bode well for the pitchers. It's great for hitters. As you can see, the team is warming up on the field. The fans are just allowed to get into the ballpark here tonight as they're getting ready for baseball. Exhibition baseball between, obviously, the Stockton Ports and the Sacramento River Cats. Two teams that are within the Oakland Athletics organization for minor league baseball. Mentioned it's a perfect night for the fans to get up close and personal to these two teams. And it's fun because not only are these two teams competing on the field, they're competing against each other to move up to the next level or ultimately get to, of course, the big club in Oakland for the Athletics. But managers talking to tonight, they say the expectations are the same as they are each and every year, but there's just no better time than the start of spring and baseball.
It's just being out here. I love to collect autographs. I've been collecting autographs for like 56 years.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah.
And so do you come to a lot of Ports games? And
yeah. Okay. I like to go to the Ports games, go more minor league games than the major league games. This is where it starts.
It's just fun. It's fun to watch. It's lively baseball.
And it's affordable as well. That's what the fans love about it tonight. They like also the fact that you follow this team really from Stockton, which is the single A level, all the way up to the triple A level in West Sacramento for the Sacramento River Cats and then onto Oakland. So it's all basically like a tri-city region, if you will, where you can watch these kids develop and get to the big leagues as well. For the fans, it's also up close and personal tonight. They're enjoying it. They're getting a lot of autographs down the baselines as well. The players are certainly accommodating as it's been a relaxed night because obviously the game is just an exhibition. First pitch is about 15 minutes as baseball is back in Stockton. As you can see, the fans are ready, and we'll have a report for you coming up at 6:50, a little bit more on the game and maybe some of the big names that you'll see that potentially ultimately will end up in Oakland as part of the Athletics. Until then, live in Stockton, I'm Chris Riva. Guys, back to you.
Sounds good, Chris. Thank you so much. Just a great night out there. We should tell you that both the River Cats and the Ports officially start their season on Thursday. The River Cats will take on the Las Vegas 51s at Raley Field. First pitch Thursday, 7:05. And then the Ports will take on the Bakersfield Blaze at Banner Island Ballpark right there. That game also at 7:05.